I'm Tyler Moore. I wasn't originally going to be named Murray Tyler Moore, but my dad decided against that. Thank God for my dad. Unfortunately, it was Tyler Murray Moore. I thought I got a good deal on this apartment, $600 a month. My first roommate, Nikki, better thank the lucky stars that I asked her to move in, or she'd be sleeping in the car.
Now remember, I get to live with a walking closet.
Hey, and that's the master bedroom. I just paid $13.50 to move us in here, therefore I get the walk-in closet.
Hey!
I really wanted that walk-in closet so I could finally have sex with my girlfriend.
Oh, wait, before we go in here, are you still cool with, you know, not having me sign the leasing agreement and, you know, not taking me to court if I, you know, say, don't actually pay money every month and say I might break the lease?
I just want you to know that we checked over your records and we both been approved for the apartment. Now, we would like to go over the leasing agreement with you. Okay, it states that both of you will be on the apartment together for $100 a month. No pets allowed.
Okay, we have your two-bedroom. You have two baths here.
And now Nikki became my first out of many official roommates from hell.
One for walk-out patio. Any other questions?
Oh, no! No, 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 no. What about you, Tyler?
None that I can think of.
All right. Well, come back and see me for your pool passes. They are good for the summer, and you can invite two other people. Well, congratulations. You are both official roommates.
You know, it's funny. Living with Nikki at first wasn't all bad. The initial agreement was for her to pay the bills and I pay the rent.
Tyler, are you awake?
Yeah.
Are you hungry?
Yeah.
I made dinner?
Really?
Yeah, come on.
Sometimes she might surprise you. She could really cook. I was impressed.
Oh, no, no, no. I'll figure that. Just go watch TV or play video games or something.
Alright.
So what exactly did go wrong. My buddy Howard, without my knowledge until he told me later, was living there. Nikki had a liking to him. Howard was just
Oh my god!
And you know what's funny? Her sexcapades with Howard wasn't even what led to the downfall to the Tyler and Nikki era. It was more psychological than that. Mostly started with her goddamn addiction to the internet.
You've been up all night?
Oh, yeah. I'm talking to this guy. I've been talking to him for like 3 days. Oh my god. He totally wants to meet me. Oh, Tyler. Oh my god. I think he's the one.
You haven't even met him yet.
Well, yeah, but I totally just like have a feeling about this guy. He's funny.
Hey, what is this dark spot on the floor?
Huh? Oh, yeah. About that. See, the cat tipped over one of the ashtrays, and yeah, I was gonna clean it up.
When? You know, if you didn't smoke, none of this would happen.
Oh my god, I was gonna fucking clean it up! Jeez, it's not that hard to clean it up!
You know, if they find out about this spot, I'm gonna have to end up paying for it. Because I'm the one paying the rent around here.
Fine. You know what? Whatever!
Fine, I'm going to work.
If you can give me a ride to work.
You can fix my car.
Looks like you may need a new solenoid or a starter. I'll see if I can bypass it and get it going for you.
Yeah, if you could fix it, I'd really appreciate it. I already got a bad day as it is. I just got in a bad fight with the bitch of a roommate I got.
That sucks.
Yeah, you should see what she did. There's already cigarette marks all over the carpet. I doubt I'm going to get my security deposit back. I'm probably going to end up paying when I leave.
Does she pay you rent?
No, all she does is pay the bills.
See, if you had me and Jamie as your roommate, we pay half rent and half utilities.
I wish you and Jamie were my roommates.
See if you can kick her out and put us in.
I don't know. I'll think about it.
See if we can start her up.
All right.
Damn it, I forget about that stupid ass door.
And if you move us in, I can get us started for you all the time.
This is my pathetic career. That's what this stupid store calls my job. You never realize how stupid the public is until you actually work for them. Then you begin to hate people like I have. People suck.
Come on, where is everybody? Hello?
Oh, yes, excuse me, sir. Do you have any 321 cable?
No, it's out of stock.
Out of stock? How do you know it's out of stock? You haven't even looked. That's it, fine. I'm talking to your manager. I'm going to have you fired.
Have a nice day.
Without me.
When you're a customer, you're a person with rights. You can come into our store, bitch and complain, throw a fit, and get free stuff for your behavior. I, as the employee, acted like that, I won't be getting peanuts. You are supposed to greet the customer with a big smile, kiss their ass, and make sure they buy our product.
Thank you for asking me for help. May I bend over and kiss your ass? Why, thank you.
We all pretend like we care about the individual, but what we are really caring about is their wallets. Customers are nothing more than wallets. What sucks was that I had to clean the bathrooms that day. I get to tell everyone I scrubbed toilets for my career. A chick should be lining up in my door.
Mr. Moore?
Pain.
You're in pain? Where does it hurt?
My lower back. It feels like it's on fire.
Okay, Mr. Moore. I'll be right back.
Wait, you're not going to be gone too long, are
you? I won't be long. Just hold on. I'll be back.
Hey, it's a fun game, Jed. Hey, Doc, don't you have a patient?
Call me an intern.
Actually, I'll give him another hour.
Hey,
what's up, Doc?
Hey, Doc. Hey, you're still slacking.
All right.
Why don't you guys go take care of some patients?
Hey, the Doc's leaving.
Let's go, too?
Yeah, let's go.
He's all set up. He's getting upset.
so I dressed up with nowhere to go and no bones to hit.
Hey, Mr. Taylor, how are you?
Still in pain. What took so long?
Oh, other patients. Tell me, what kind of symptoms are you having?
My whole back is burning. Every time I try to move just a little bit, I'm in unbelievable amount of pain.
Yes, yes.
And it seems it started out in the lower back, a little bit to the right. But I'm just in an unbelievable, immense pain.
Oh, very obvious symptoms. Must be a real back problem there. I've got a patient here, Tyler Moore. He's complaining about his back problems. Says he can't work anymore.
Give him his time off. We'll get him 8 weeks before he gets his paycheck.
I don't know. The pain seems really bad.
No pain is real bad. Here in 8 weeks, you will not get that bonus as promised. Is that understood?
Yes, sir.
That money will be ours. He won't see a dime. Laugh, asshole!
I came home early that day. That also meant I had to face her before she left for work herself.
Oh my god, what happened?
Tyler hurt his back at work.
Really? Yeah. This was shedding that. No, I haven't seen it. It's a good part. Good part.
I need to call work and workman's comp. Where's the phone at?
You're gonna have to wait. I'm using it right now.
Are you still on that damn internet?
Yes! Here, let me give you some ice.
Oh, well, hurry up, I got a call.
How'd you hurt your back, June?
I slipped on a piece of shit.
Get out of here, dude.
Serious, man.
Here, where does it hurt?
My lower back.
You know, you really hurt me earlier, Tyler.
Yeah, well, you pissed me off with those spots on the floor.
I was gonna clean it. Oh god, it doesn't take that much to clean it up. Just a few spots.
Anyway. Why were you two mad at each other earlier anyways?
Oh my god, was that a car that just passed?
No. Why?
Because I gave this guy the address here and I don't want him to come over when he's stalking me.
Well, why did you give him the address for?
I didn't think he'd use it.
Well, duh.
Oh, yeah, and the guy that I was talking to earlier when you pissed me off, he's coming over tonight, and,
Really?
Yeah. Anyways, I gotta get ready and stuff, but I gotta go to work. I'll be home in about 5 hours.
Wait, you're only working 5 hours?
Well, yeah, that's what they scheduled me for. Here, just let me walk off.
Finally.
It is all this money. I love my job. I love my job. And I love my audience.
No parties.
The audience is pretty cool too.
I'm bored. Just sitting here. Jeez, Howard, you act like you've never been in pain before. Who the hell is that? Howard, go see who that is. Come in! I could have done that, dumbass. Come in!
Hi, I'm Shai. My mom lives across the street. I was wondering if you guys had anything.
Dude, this is like the bastard pad. Oh, that shit.
Shut up, Howard. We got one. We'll find it for you.
Where at, man?
In the kitchen.
What happened to you?
Oh, I hurt my back at work.
How?
He found a piece of shit.
Shut up, Howard.
Alright, here we go.
It's perfect. Mom will love it. Better go bring this to her.
Hey, wait. We're having a party tonight if you want to come.
Sure, I'd love to. What time?
Stop by about, I don't know, 6, 7, 8.
8. How about 8? I can make it then.
That'd be great.
I'll see you tonight. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. You like her, dude.
I think she's hot.
What about Cheryl?
Spruce Cheryl. I want Cheryl.
Hey,
man, I don't know a place where we can find some fine ass bitches.
I don't know, man. I'm chilling.
Do you really need to be careful with
using that
guy? Dude, screw this place. These holes are ugly.
Excuse me?
You're excused, ugly hoe.
Are you gonna let your friends talk to me that way?
I don't know, man. I don't know.
You know, I think that's really rude.
Shut up, bitch. She doesn't want to defend your ugly ass anyways.
You're such an asshole.
You're such an asshole. Hi, my name's Kim. I'm a little retard. Me, me, me.
I'm gonna have Tyler throw your ass out of here.
What the hell is Tyler gonna do? He doesn't want your skanky hill ass in his apartment. Ask him.
What, sir?
Tell this bitch you don't want her skanky, ugly hill ass in his apartment.
I don't know, man. All I know is that Cheryl ain't coming over and the coast is clear.
Man, she's probably gonna go with screw her ex-boyfriend. What's his name? Steve?
You heard about her cheating on me, too?
Two? Man, you need to drop that hoe.
Hey, dump her, dude. Go out with Char.
Who's Char? She cute?
She's just some girl Tyler's after.
I'll do it for you, dude.
You better not.
Come on, let's go look for some bitches. My dick is getting pampered tonight.
Hey, where are you going?
Thank God. I'm coming! Couch. Tyler, it's Alan and Jamie.
Where are you going?
You look like you're in pain.
Come on.
Can I give you a hug?
Sure. I heard you've been missing work.
Yeah, I've got to miss 8 days in order to get checks and work this time.
Where's Cheryl?
She's at home tonight. I don't feel like it. You want to sit down?
Sure.
I think you need to sit down.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm in a lot of pain.
What's her problem?
I don't know. Probably PMS.
Hey, did you think about our proposal?
Proposal.
Moving her out and moving us in.
Well,
I'll get that.
Alright.
Yeah. Hello, Kim.
Oh, hi.
What's up, Kim?
Not much.
Girls here.
I'm Shy.
And Jimmy. This is my hubby Al.
Hi.
This is Kim.
Hello.
This is Tyler. Christina.
I know Tyler. Tyler. I always wanted to be with you. Maybe.
So happy. I dreamed of this my whole life.
Hi. I'm Kim.
Hi, Kim. I'm Shara.
Who are you and why are you here?
Tyler invited me.
Oh,
I see.
Give me that.
Anyway, so I'm just letting you know for my stepmom. She's driving me nuts.
Why? What happened?
She's just bitching as usual. I can't stand her. I'm just annoyed.
You know, you can come over here anytime you want.
Buddy?
Drunk. Is this Shar?
Yeah, I'm Shar.
At least for you.
Thanks, my pass.
I'm freaking awesome in bed, dude.
Sorry, but I already have a boyfriend.
Yeah, Nikki's new man. Let's just say he doesn't exactly win best date of the year. What the hell did Nikki see in him?
Hey, what's up, Tyler? What's up, man? What's
up? As usual, she got laid. He was the first out of many guys.
When are you gonna be done with dinner now?
When I'm done with it?
Well, just let me know, alright?
Yeah, whatever.
Can't stand her anymore. She's constantly on the internet.
We could try calling and logging her off.
Nobody can get through. I tried that. And on top of that, she hardly ever works. She doesn't pay me worth a shit, and her bills are nothing.
You know, you could try putting a password system on your computer so she can't get in.
You know how?
It's easy.
There she is, let's go.
We'll just put your password in.
I can't wait to see her reaction.
So, Bob, what's the weather today?
Well, George, it's going to be partly cloudy with a 7% chance of snow.
Hey, Howard. Rain. Where are you been all night?
What's the weekend look like?
Pretty much the same thing.
Same thing?
Why didn't you just stay there?
Snow and rain. Are we supposed to get sunny anytime soon?
Whatever,
that's
I'll be
it,
right
Michigan,
back.
After all.
Well, you know, since it's a 70% chance of snow and rain, there's still a 40% chance of good weather. Which means sun, George.
Wow, that means sun. Thank God for Michigan. Michigan's so great when it comes to weather.
It's a lot better than my math, because it should have been 30%.
I kind of thought that too there, George, but, you know.
I was just seeing if the audience was paying attention.
Oh,
because that would help you remember our radio station, which is...
Well, it's so damn early in the morning, you know.
What the hell are you listening to?
We still
got to
get the radio announcement. That's what we get paid for.
Oh, you don't even know what you're listening to?
We didn't graduate, so you know how that goes.
That's right. So screw the radio announcement and let's go straight to traffic.
Well, there's lots and lots of construction.
What the hell is that?
More construction. 96 is
closed. You know Tyler?
But then again, 96 is closed down.
Let's forget the weather because my lips are getting tired. Anyway, phone calls, please. Any phone calls?
Hey, do you know what the password is, Elisa?
Really, nobody's really watching the station.
Are you kidding? Oh my god!
You're on the radio. You can't watch the radio. You can listen to it.
Oh yeah. Well, you see, I didn't graduate, so you know I don't know the difference.
Seriously, Howard. What is the password?
What have we got
today?
Don't know, Nikki.
No.
That's okay.
Tell me, okay? I know Tyler probably told you this. Tell me what it is.
That is true. Let's see.
Well, then who the hell find out? Oh my god! I can't. Oh my god, this guy is supposed to. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god. I can't freaking believe this shit.
Speaking of problems, George, I've heard Michigan Machete Massacre is doing horrible at the box office.
Yes, go see it.
I cannot believe that bastard. All the shit I have done for him, and he goes and does something like this. I don't freaking believe it. And you just let him do it. You do nothing. What the hell? I do all this crap for everybody. Nobody does shit for me. You know what? Fuck him. He can get his own goddamn check.
The little password incident severed all ties with Nikki being my roommate.
I got my own problem.
I'm sure you have.
Instead of just fighting all the time, I would see less of Nikki because she was always out somewhere. And when she was home, she would make Howard's life so bad that he moved back home. Then one day, I came home from Cheryl's house and noticed the note on the table that Nikki had moved out. It was a little scary at first, but I knew I had the apartment all to myself. My roommate just moved out, but come on in.
I must be interrupting something.
Oh no, sorry about that.
It's okay, I understand. You're male.
Hey, I'm not an average male. Wait, that came out wrong. I'm not a typical male, I should say.
Okay, I have a favor to ask you. Okay. I was wondering if you can say no if you want.
Yeah.
I was wondering if, okay. My boyfriend's parents kicked him out of his house. So he's been temporarily staying at Kim and Al's house. And
you want to move him in here?
If it's not too much trouble.
Well, I'll tell you what. Bring him on by and we'll see what happens.
You mean it? You might actually consider it?
For you, anything. felt real good in Char's arms over that, before I got to my next roommate disaster. I had to take care of some business. I had to get Nikki off the lease.
There you are. Now I can get you to sign these forms so we can get you on your way.
Do you have a pen?
There you go. Now, with these forms, this ensures that Nikki is not liable for any missed rent or Social Security in the near future.
That's good to me.
Is that it? That's it. Good. Tyler, I'm going to talk to you outside, okay?
Now, wait a minute. If I want to have more roommates, do I have to put them on the lease? Because this was a real pain in the butt.
No, you don't have to. You don't want to.
Oh, I don't? That's good.
All right. Okay, you're all set.
All right, thanks a lot.
Thanks, Sandy.
Now, Tyler, I hope we can still be friends after all this. I really hope it doesn't affect our friendship.
Oh, I don't mind.
Maybe I'll come by sometime just to bug you.
Hey, sounds cool with me.
Take care of yourself, Tyler.
Alright. So where are you going?
That's none of your business.
What?
It's none of your business.
Okay, whatever.
Bye, Tyler.
Bye.
I must admit that I was a little sad about Nikki leaving. You know what the most messed up part about the whole Nikki era was? She was the best roommate I had. It all went downhill from there.
I'm white trash and I'm proud of it. And when I'm in the club, I love it. I'm from Detroit streets, right on the west side. And when you party in this motherfucker, you know it's the best side. You got a problem with me or my boys? We'll let our fists do the talking. Your family's gonna find you out lying in some chalk and they'll pull up blood. Me and my boys don't play around. We film D-Town. Anyone got a cigarette? Shara, will you go up to the store and get some cigarettes for me, please?
My mom has a car right now.
Damn!
You know, about you moving in, JR, do you got any money you can give me for a down payment?
I don't know, I would, man. But I ain't got a job right now. I'm still waiting on a call and looking around at this place. I mean, it doesn't seem like it's really worth putting a down payment on.
Are you ever going to pay me rent?
Dude, I'm supposed to be getting this job soon. This guy is supposed to call me back for a position of manager at this video store.
I really did not want JR moving into my home. I felt fine just living there by myself. But for Char...
Alright, I'll tell you what, I'll let you live here. But if you don't end up getting that job, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
No problem, man. If you feel I'm not the right roommate, just ask me to leave and I will. No harm, no foul.
Alright.
Alright, I guess we're roomies now.
Thank you, Tyler. I really, 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 really appreciate it. Thank you.
The JR era began.
Damn, there ain't nothing to eat in here.
It's difficult having to take responsibilities for bills and rent. JR did save us some money. JR would steal food from the grocery store. He did it more than once and never got caught. He always insisted on making dinner. Then it was back to the usual routine.
What's my name?
Are you Ellie?
It's Mary Jane. I had lots in the game.
And the game done chose me.
To bring pain. Pretty women and fake thugs wanted the same.
Ever since you told me.
There's only room for two. I've been making less room for you.
Only God can hold me.
Hug me, love me, judge me. The only man that hovers above me. Holler.
I met so many men. It's like they're all the same. My appetite for loving. It's like my hunger came.
Piero was able to weasel his way into my room and steal some of my stuff, one of which was my yearbook. I want that back, you son of a bitch. One day, coming into JR's room, I noticed he had my stuff in his room without asking. I don't know why I didn't say anything to him about it.
This is a great porno, dude.
Nikki came to get the rest of her stuff with the security guard.
Don't even look at me, brother. Don't even move.
Is it okay?
Cody! Cody, keep up!
Have you paid him any money?
I'm not paying him no money until I get a job, dude. Even then, he'll still be lucky if he gets any money.
That's not right, man. You should at least pay him something.
He'll get it when he gets it. That's all I have to say.
You're the world's biggest piece of shit! You're a failure, Tyler! You're a steam up bottle, mega puke, and you will always be used by people! Did you hear me? People use you because nobody likes you, Tyler! You might as well have a side on your back that says use me!
It's been a while since I could hold my head up high. And it's been a while since I first saw you.
You look sad.
There you two are. Where you been?
I heard you kicked Nikki out.
No, I didn't kick her out, but she just left on her own.
Are you still cool about moving the sand?
Yeah, but you'll have to get rid of that piece of shit I moved in after Nikki. He's just a piece of white trash and just mooches off me all the time.
I'll kick him out if you want me to.
Hey, be my guest.
What happened to your face?
I was climbing trees.
Didn't you hurt your back? Why are you climbing trees?
Sir, Al and Jamie would never hurt me, sir. They would never use me, sir.
Yeah, I was wondering where you guys are at. I come out and you're both, like, gone.
Hey, JR, you found a job yet?
I'm sorry, could you repeat that?
I said, did you find a job yet?
No, I'm still looking. I'm waiting on a call.
How long has it been since you moved in here?
I don't know, a week maybe?
A week? And you haven't found a job yet?
You know how hard it is out there right now and all.
Can you pay Tyler any money?
Pay him money? No, I can't.
This was really hard for me because I hate hurting people.
Well, it's not like I want to, but I'm getting tired of getting walked all over like a doormat. If you can't pay me any money, I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Well, it's alright if you want me to go, then I'll just go with, no harm, no foul. I'll leave.
Well, I can give you till tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Alright.
Damn! I don't even know where to go right now. Should I was at work? Can you give me a ride to... No. Forget it, I'll just walk.
Damn!
Don't worry about it, man. You did the right thing. Don't even worry about it.
I gotta come back and get some of my stuff out of the dresser and the rest of the shit out of my closet. I can't believe he got his friends to kick me out. You know, this means he's been talking shit behind my back this whole time. What a gutless bastard. If I ever see him outside his apartment, I'm killing his ass.
Maybe if you would have helped out.
Stop sticking up for his ass. God, you're supposed to be my girlfriend.
I am your girlfriend.
Then start taking my side.
I'm not taking any side.
Yeah, you are. Stop lying to my face. You love him or something?
No.
You must, because all I hear lately is about how wrong I am of being pissed off at him.
I was just trying to say.
It's amazing how roommates can be your best friends in the beginning and your worst enemies in the end. Al and Jamie decided to move in finally. They say the worst people to live with are couples.
Yeah.
They can never be more right.
Sweet thanks.
Stay close to your man, Shira.
Isn't it great we get to spend so much time together now, Tyler?
Sure, I guess.
Al took my car to pick up Cheryl. I went this long not picking her up to be with Char, and as usual, my plan failed. Look at those teeth. Sometimes I stare at them to see which one will rot out and deteriorate first. Yuck.
Yeah, our show's starting.
Oh, somebody killed the lights.
I don't excite you?
It seemed that ever since I found out she cheated, she's been more clingy. If I was claustrophobic, I'd be insane. I still stayed with her after she told me over hesitated honesty. Then she denied all other rumors of cheating on me more than 4 times.
Hey, that's that dude from my porno. What's it called? Matt's Tricks?
You got a porno? I think you got a porno?
One.
Where is it? Let's watch it.
This Justin. Cheryl Addison has cheated on Tyler Moore, not once, not twice, but several hundred times. It is still clear that Tyler is still stupid.
Come on, I know you're in there. Open up! Come on, man! Open up so I can get the rest of my stuff! Oh, I see how it is!
I think he's gone.
Maybe we should have answered the door.
What was that?
He's throwing rocks at the window.
I want my stuff back, you pussy!
I'm going out there.
Don't go out there, he's crazy.
Don't worry about me, baby. You know how me and Rich used to do it back in the day. He ain't nothing compared to us.
Just be careful.
I'm coming with you.
I know you're in there!
Honey!
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Wait! I don't want to ruin my Detroit Tigers t-shirt. It might jinx the team.
Let's go.
Man, you sure you want to go through with this?
Yeah, let's do it.
Right.
Guys, be careful. Just don't go to jail or anything.
I knew you faggots were still in there. Why didn't you answer the goddamn door?
Man, I thought you'd have had a little bit too much to drink.
Nah, man, nah. I want to talk to Tyler, not you.
Well, you're talking to me right now, dammit.
Get out of my way, man. This is between me and Tyler. Tyler, why the fuck did you kick me out? What the fuck have I ever done to you?
Why did you steal from me? My CDs and my earbuds constantly come up missing.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. I didn't take shit from you.
That's a bunch of bullshit. The CDs I found were in your room, and I can't find my yearbook. It was in that spot before I kicked your ass out.
You better tone your ass down, because I didn't take shit from you, and you fucking know it.
I want my yearbook back, you asshole.
I want my stuff back.
I want my stuff back!
Look, man, you're not getting your stuff back. So why don't you get your ass on out of here before somebody call a cop?
I don't care about no fucking cops. I just want my stuff.
As soon as you give me back mine.
I ain't got your fucking stuff, alright? Lay off that shit. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Man, why don't you take your drunk ass?
Nah, man. I fucking hate him. I want him dead. You fucking blame shit on me. You're lucky you're still alive, Tyler. You fucking bastard. Why don't you fucking look at me when I talk to you?
Honey, you need to calm down. Honey, look at me. I love you.
Hey, Tyler, if you want, I call my buddy Rich up over here for J.R.
Who's Rich?
You know Rich from Gunstar.
That Rich.
I couldn't stop shaking that night. Not even my cheating girlfriend could comfort me. Maybe if Char was comforting me, that'd be a different story.
Hey, you guys didn't make anything for me?
Put some eggs in the refrigerator if you want them. Well, I'll get that.
Char.
Hi, Tyler. You probably hate me right now.
I saw you hated me.
No, JR, he's such a jerk. I'm sick of his abuse. He's inconsiderate. And I guess he's planning to kill you.
Not if I can help it. My buddy Rich gonna come over here, and then he'll have to go through both of us.
Why are you with him? He's a loser.
I'm not. We broke up. Actually, I broke up with him.
Good.
You don't hate me, do you, Tyler?
Did you two have sex in the spare room?
Would you hate me if I said yes? It didn't happen very often. Besides, I didn't think JR would be this way. He's changed ever since he had that fight with his dad.
He had a fight with his dad?
Yeah. You wanna go for a walk, Tyler?
I don't know. I might have to pass on that. JR's out there trying to kill me.
JR is asleep at this time. You'll be fine. Who are they?
Oh, that's Al and Jamie. They're my new roommates.
Your roommates? Tyler, are you crazy? After what you've just been through?
They're not too bad. They're better than the last ones I had, at least.
Well, I hope if they go bad, you have enough sense to keep them on your own. Taking your palm
and holding it tight. Hey, this is the church lady's house.
Church lady? You mean to call my mom the church lady?
Well, yeah. Don't tell me you're into church and the Bible as heavily as she is.
Hell no! My mom just recently got into that stuff after her divorce. Come on in, Tyler. How's your dad?
Well, this is getting a little better. I still have some pain in my lower back. Near the kidneys.
Do you care for a back massage?
Sure. I've never turned down a back massage.
Alright, we'll go lay down.
Yeah.
Sorry, you said your lower back.
You know, one of these days I'll have to return the favor.
Where does it hurt?
Over a little bit.
Right here?
To your left. Oh, I'm sorry, your other left.
Right here?
Yeah.
Sorry. I definitely found the spot. What are you watching?
I don't know, I just turned it on, whatever.
Tyler, what did I see in JR?
I don't know. Maybe a childhood crush thing.
No, he had a big dick.
That's TMI right there. Too much info.
Well, he did. I know it's not the size that matters, but how you use it. But he honestly did.
Alright, enough about JR's penis. I'm getting sick.
Sorry. I just want to find a nice guy. You know? Just someone to treat me good, to not use me like a sex toy. Where can I find a guy like that, JR?
I don't know. I know what it's like to be used, too.
Tyler, I'm serious. Where can I find a nice guy?
And then, something below my back started to wake up. Rise and shine, little guy.
Mom!
What are y'all doing?
I'm trying to help Tyler with his back. He hurt his back. He was out of work.
You mean a back massage?
Yeah, kinda.
Tyler, get up off the floor.
God, my mother.
What was that all about?
She does that with every guy I bring home. I'm just surprised you didn't tell her she was full of shit like JR did.
I'm not JR. I'm falling even more in love with
you. Letting go of all I've ever loved. What are you gonna do to her, though?
I don't know. Hide?
You can't keep hiding from JR. You're gonna have to grow up here one day and face your fears. I know you can do it.
You know something? After listening to your stepmom about the Bible and God and all that, there was a split second where I actually thought that God cared about me, but the more that I look about it, I don't think he really cares about me at all. If he did, I wouldn't have all these people using me all the time.
I'm sorry, Tyler. I contributed to this with JR.
It's not your fault.
Yes, it is. I knew he had no money. I knew he had no respect for other people. And now he's bent on ending your life.
Well, just let him end.
Don't say that. Tyler, look at me. No matter what happens, I'll be there for you. I'm not gonna treat you like other people do. I just can't explain it. You just have to understand and trust me. From the bottom of my heart. I care for you deeply, Tyler. But anyway, that's how I feel.
No way, that car!
What?
That's Nikki's car.
She was in the complex the whole time?
We should stop and say hi.
I'm coming! Hi, Tyler.
Hi, Kim. Long time no see.
Were you just in the neighborhood?
I only lived two apartments down. Hi, Nikki!
I'd invite you in, Tyler, but... No, invite him in! I
I want to talk to him for a minute.
Nikki, this is not a good time right now.
It won't take long.
My God. Fine. Come on in.
Hi, how are you?
I'm Ricky.
Hi, I'm Shaw.
Nice to meet
nice
you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So, who are you?
A friend of Nikki's. I met her a few days ago off the internet there.
Oh, yeah, that's
and,
exciting.
Yeah. She's got an interesting website.
Oh, yeah. I haven't got around to see it yet. Yeah. Maybe soon.
You might like it.
Probably not. It could be. So, what do you guys have in common?
Basically, yeah, a little bit.
A little bit.
Yeah, we six. They're sex.
Who?
Sex.
Sex?
Yeah. That's basically the only thing we have in common at this moment.
Yeah, she's not too bright. No. Nice girl, though.
Tyler, I'm sorry for whatever pain I caused you. I know it was like really wrong of me to bring a security guard to get my stuff, but I didn't know, you know, what to expect with your friends. I mean, not that I thought that you would do anything or your friends, but your friends. I don't know those people. I don't know what to expect, so I understand if you hate me.
I don't hate you.
Oh, so we can still be friends?
Yeah, that's fine by me. So how's life been?
Shitty. I'm trying to apply for Section 8. I don't know, as soon as that comes through, who knows. As you can see, I met a new guy. Corey's off the internet. We can date for fools.
Yeah,
so I'm only staying here temporarily. You know, until my Section 8 comes through. And I just help out with the bills now and then and kind of keep the place clean, as you can say.
Well, I don't want to overstay my welcome, so I think I'm going to get going.
Okay. Can I hug you before you go?
Take care of yourself.
Yeah. You'll be seeing me again soon, trust me.
Alright.
Okay.
Hey, Shara, are you ready?
Yeah.
You like that shit?
Bye. Love, nice meeting you. Hope to see you guys soon. Bye. Bye,
everybody.
Bye. So, is everything okay? Yeah, everything's fine. You want anything from the fridge?
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Great. There you go. Man, Kim, I can't believe you
came from there. Neither
can I.
Yeah.
was that? Hold
on. Hey, could you, please not turn the thermostat on? I'm trying to keep the electric bills, kind of low because I'm having trouble paying them right now.
Man, this could have waited. Don't you see I'm in there busy? We'll help you pay some money on your bills.
Well, can you give me like a ballpark figure? Somewhere.
It won't be much right now. You know Jamie's pregnant.
She's pregnant?
Yeah.
How far along is she?
A couple of months.
You guys watching a porno in there?
Yeah. We learning some new moves.
Yeah, and another thing. Can you please not take anything in the apartment that's not yours?
Man, the tape was already in the apartment.
Well, you know what happened with JR.
You know we wouldn't steal from you like JR did.
Well, that's all I have to say about that.
All right. Hey, check this out. Man, why don't you let us see your car so we can get some groceries? I know you're hungry. We all hungry.
All right, but just make sure it comes back in one piece.
You know it will.
What a mistake that was.
This sucks.
Tyler, where are you at, pussy? These faggots have coming out parties. As soon as I find you, your ass is fucking going to the hospital. I swear to God, you gotta be the biggest pussy I've ever known. When are you gonna come out fighting like a man? You even know what it feels like to be a man? Or what a man is? Probably not, you're probably still sucking on your mommy's titty. Where the fuck are you? I'm not going away.
What the hell?
Can you lock us out?
You better not. We got his car keys.
Finally.
Oh, I saw you were JR. Chased me down last night.
So he's still after you, huh?
Yeah, I had to run back here and keep the door locked.
Did he do anything to you?
He threatened to beat my ass.
You got a marker?
Maybe you should go to the cops.
Yeah, go to the cops tomorrow.
I don't think they're gonna do much over a threat.
You might be able to get a restraining order.
You know, it wouldn't hurt to try.
Honey, do you think we should label this?
Yeah, I want to eat that.
Why are you marking the groceries?
Yeah, we're marking the ones for Jamie and me.
And you're about marking all of them so far.
Calm down. We got some Popeyes in here for you.
And everything else belongs to you?
It's only fair. We paid for them.
With my car, and I haven't seen any rent yet.
Calm down. Jamie's paying you tomorrow.
Well, I'll tell you what. It better be a lot.
Thank you.
Now Al and Jamie turned out to be using me too. I had this stabbing feeling that Jamie wasn't going to pay me shit. I kick out one roommate, he's trying to kill me. And now Al and Jamie had to resort to being bad roommates. What hurt was, I thought I could really trust them.
Hey, you going somewhere with my car?
What's up? I didn't even know you were awake, man.
You could have at least had the decency to ask for.
You mind if I take Jamie to work?
First you label all the groceries, then you want to take my car, and you expect me to say yes?
Look, man, I'm going to run her in, stop at the bank, and when we get back, we'll have your money.
You bet.
I will.
Told that asshole. Did he listen? No. It's friggin' cold in here. That shit pisses me off.
TV dinners aren't very filling. I think I need to have another one.
TV dinners we bought?
Yep.
The ones labeled with our names on
them? Oh, was that your name? I thought that was the store brand.
Man, you know who told you not to eat those?
Yeah, and I can tell you to get the hell out.
Oh, that's the game you're gonna play, huh?
No, the game I'm gonna play is leave the goddamn thermostat alone, pay me my rent, and give me my fucking car keys. I'm sick of this screw your roommate over bullshit.
Screwing your roommate? Man, Jamie, we ain't done shit to you.
Hold on a second. I'll tell you what. You give me the rent money that you owe me, and I might consider taking back that comment about screwing over your roommate. Hell, I might even replace the groceries that I ate because you showed a little responsibility. What's the matter? Cat got your tongue? Where's my rent money at?
I got your money. I just can't believe what an asshole you are, man.
Can you blame me? Serious, Al, can you blame me? You see the kind of things that happen to me. Nikki seems like an angel compared to you, JR, and your woman.
You know what? I can't wait till I get my money so I can get the hell up out of here.
Who said you even been here long enough to move out? I'll tell you what. I want my rent money. And this time without the asshole comment.
Look, man. I got $20.
$20? What the hell is this?
Jamie didn't get all her money on her check. Alright? The month ain't over yet.
And what am I gonna get at the end of the month? $40? Maybe even a pot pie thrown in for good measure?
You want me, I'll just say so, man. You know I ain't got time for this. I'm going to my room.
No, correction, my room. You just sleep in there. And where are you going? My car keys, please?
Look, man, just let me keep the car until Jamie gets off work so I can pick her up.
Fine, but when you pick her up, I want it back.
Fine.
I should have said no.
Oh, by the way, this was on your doorstep.
Holy crap, you're that big star from that porn in that show.
Is this something I got to be with?
Yeah, but wait, if you're this big star, what are you doing here?
I want this conference, it's an answer.
Alright, well I got this letter from you guys and this JR guy is not entitled to my stuff.
Wait, you're talking more, aren't you?
Right.
Did you know that it's against company policy to have roommates in your apartment?
What?
Yeah, the lease that you signed, I looked through the... According to your lease, you don't have to have any roommates at all.
But Sandy okayed it because of the problems I had with my last roommates. She said I didn't need anyone else on the lease.
Let me tell you something about Sandy. Sandy's no longer here. She's been fired. And the reason being, for giving out wrong information and also embezzling money from her company.
Well, is that my fault?
Point is, sir, you should have read an agreement before taking people to your house.
But that's a bunch of crap. One of your employees okayed it.
Well, she's not here, is she? Well, you got 7 days to correct your problem. If not, I'll see to you that you're evicted. Do I make myself clear?
That's not right.
7 days, son. That's all I have to say.
Well, your movies suck.
Something came up, man. I just talked to the landlord of these apartments and he said I can't have anyone living here that's not on the lease. So he's only giving me 7 days to get you and Jamie out of here.
So what are you saying, man? You putting this out?
Well, yeah.
You know what, man? You could at least let us know in a month in advance so I can get up on some money so me and Jamie can get up out of here.
No, didn't you hear what I just said? I only have 7 days.
Well, I see how it is. You know what? How sharp have been lately?
What's that got to do with anything?
I noticed you two have been very close lately. How about if I tell Cheryl that?
I haven't even done nothing with her.
That's not what I tell Cheryl.
Why the hell are you doing this to me?
I don't know. Anyway, I gotta pick Jamie up.
Already?
She only works for 5 hours.
Well, I'll tell you what. You better have my car back in one piece.
We're going to get groceries.
Groceries? What good's that going to do for me? You'll just write your name all over them.
You'll get groceries.
Yeah, right. You're friggin' useless, man.
Maybe I shouldn't have said that without using my car. I expected he would prove me wrong and come back with groceries for everybody. But wait, that would make him a good roommate. God forbid he would be like that.
Hey, you got him?
Yeah, I went through my stepmom's medicine cabinet and I found these Xanax. I hope they help.
What's Xanax for?
It's for depression. You say, I only hear what I
want to.
I got these extra too, if you want some for later.
Alright. I guess I should go sit down on the couch.
Alright, come on.
I have to get rid of Al and Jamie in 7 days.
Then why don't you?
Because he'll tell my girlfriend that I've been cheating on her.
With who?
With you.
We haven't even done anything.
I know, but he's trying to blackmail me.
If she doesn't believe you, then I'll tell her.
I'll think of something.
I don't... I can't believe you didn't tell me you had a girlfriend.
Well, to tell you the truth, I'm not really into her. She cheated on me before, and I kept her around, but now I'm hearing all these rumors that she's cheated on me a whole bunch of more times.
Then why do you care if Al tells her?
Fear of being alone, I guess.
I think those pills are kicking in.
Yeah.
Better go lay down.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
Jesus Christ, you scared me!
Who are you?
I'm Tyler's friend. Who are you?
I'm Cheryl, Tyler's girlfriend.
Oh, so you're Tyler's girlfriend.
Where is my little honey?
He's in the bedroom, pass out.
Oh, he looks so cute. Honey.
Don't wake him.
I just want to talk to him.
He's passed out and he's tired. Leave him alone.
Why? What happened?
He's had a really hard week. I gave him some depression pills.
Is it because of me?
It is mostly certain people living with him.
Al and Jamie are good roommates.
Well, I don't know what the situation is. All I know is that now that you're here, I can go. I gotta go home and make dinner for my mom's. It was nice meeting you, Cheryl.
Nice meeting you too, Cheryl. Honey, are you awake? I didn't mean to wake you. I just wanted to see if you were doing all right.
Well, I'm doing fine.
Can I get you anything?
No, I'm all right.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh, there you are. We didn't want anything. We thought you.
Is everything okay between you and Al and Jamie?
We're not really on the best of terms right now.
You want me to talk to him?
No, that's all right.
You sure?
Yeah.
Coming soon to theaters?
Rich!
Greetings, good people.
Rich, get out of here, man.
What up, dog?
What's up, man?
How's it going? What's up, man? So where's this guy who's being a nice place over me?
Right there on the couch.
All right. You Tyler?
Right.
I'm Rich.
Alias Lucian Kane, brother of Cadius.
Oh, this is my wife, Dana.
Michigan Machete Massacre.
She's a little shy. You're in luck, dude. I'm actually trained in martial arts and jiu-jitsu. I'm a little known species called Arcalian, dragging people from a distant land called Arcadia. Now there's only a few of us left. Oh, but you know what? Al and I also were bounty hunters from Gunstar, baby!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah, right.
Hey, Rich. Let me show you something, man.
It's amazing how psychotic some people can be. Has anyone in the world heard of Arcalian?
Gunstar, baby.
What the hell is Gunstar? Al's badass can't be a bounty hunter.
I had a threesome with Al and Jamie.
What are you telling her that for? She don't want to hear that.
What? It's the truth.
Yuck.
I've never bothered him before. I'll get it. Hello? Yeah. Hold on 1 second. Tyler, it's for you.
Hello? Yeah. Well, it's been over 8 days, my back still hurts. And you're not giving it to me because there was no witness? What the hell is that? Yeah, I'm freaking angry. I injured myself at work, and I'm out of commission, and now I lost money because of them. Well, the piece of crap was stuck to my shoe when they were checking me out, didn't they see that? What the hell is that? What? The doctor didn't even know what the hell he was doing. It looked like he got his degree out of a Cracker Jack box. What?
Wait, you know what? You know what? I thought of a better way to get money. My lawyer plus you people equals court. Yeah, that's right. I'm suing you and my damn job. Yeah, goodbye.
Oh yeah, you lost, Cheryl. Take it off.
Take it off, baby.
Show those vitamin D.
Woo!
Oh yeah. Alright.
Oh,
hold up, you guys.
It's okay if I play Strip 21 with, you know, them guys?
Yeah.
You sure you don't mind?
No.
Do you want the light off? No? I'll turn the light off.
Yeah, Tyler, fucking your species. Yeah. Tyler, who's your daddy? Come on,
come on, you got it. Look at this, Tyler. You got the Zog. She's mine. She's all right.
That large amount of rent money is $20 around here anywhere?
Yeah, what the hell is wrong with you? It's in your pocket.
Oh, that's right. Huh, what am I missing? My car keys. How on earth could I have forgotten that? Maybe it's because I was too busy getting screwed in the ass by you, and you. Here, I have an amazing idea. I want each one of you guys to take turns screwing me in the ass and then invite JR and Nikki to come over. And it can just be a great big screw Tyler in the ass fest.
Tyler, wait! Tyler! Honey, I'm so sorry.
Don't talk to me, you lying, cheating bitch.
I deserve that.
No, you deserve a lot of things, but you don't deserve me.
Don't say that.
Get out of my face. What do you want?
Is everything alright?
No, everything's not alright. Every time I turn around, I get stabbed in the back.
You know what? I just don't understand it. I never do nothing to anybody. I take these losers in, and what do I get for it? I get shit on my entire life. Nothing good ever happens to me. No, only bad shit has to happen. I don't know what I did that was so bad to deserve this. I deserve some loser trying to kill me. I deserve two really good, trusting friends walk all over me. I deserve my girlfriend cheating on me in the living room when I'm passed out. I'm a test case for pain, and nobody cares about me, and I just don't get it.
You know what you have to do now, don't you?
What are you doing out here anyway?
Oh! Well, my stuff's right over there. I'm moving to my grandma's. I'm just waiting for my ride.
You know, I'll be alright. Just take care of yourself.
I'm glad we're still friends. My life will get better. It will. Nobody deserves it. Is that your ride
there?
Oh, yeah. I guess I should go. Take care of yourself. It'll get better. I'll see you around.
See you later.
Bye. Hey.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
Listen, honey, you can say whatever you want to me. But just please don't break up with me.
It's over.
What?
I'm breaking up with you. Sorry.
I'm gonna need you to pack your bags and get out. I don't want you as my roommate anymore.
Well, where the hell are we supposed to go?
That's not my problem. Take her with you.
Come on, Rich, man. Help me, man.
Alright,
man. Come on, Cheryl. Let's get the hell up out of here.
Hurry up, dude. Brittany's wearing a thong. I won't miss it.
I said it before, and I'll say it again. It's amazing how your roommates are your best friends in the beginning, and then your worst enemies in the end. But then, were they really your friends in the beginning?
Been moved. Whose ass should I kick?
Oh, you want to kick my ass? You want to kick my ass? I took your bum off the streets ass in here for what? 20 measly dollars?
Come on, man. Come on. He ain't worth it.
You remember the Gunstar Code, right? He ain't a fighter. You know it, and I know it. Don't be fighting somebody who ain't a fighter. That's not how we work at Gunstar. You know that?
Man, let's just get my stuff so we can get the hell up out of here.
That's cool, man. That's cool. Things up just like I always do, and it's been a while, but all that shit seems to disappear when I'm with you, and everything I can remember.
You know, Todd is a nice guy and all, but I barely know him. I was pretty much using him all this time anyway.
Set?
I think so.
I don't give a rat's monkey's ass what you say. Where's Tyler?
I don't give a rat's monkey's ass either. He's in his apartment if you want him. The door is open.
Hey, you know what, man? Car's looking kind of packed. I think I'm just going to hang back.
You sure, man? We can make some room for you.
Yeah, you know what? Just go ahead and drop Cheryl off. I'll wait back here. It's cool.
All right then, man. I'll be back to pick you up later.
All right, man. Good stuff.
All right, good stuff.
You know, I was just denied workman's comp.
That's not really funny. What are you gonna do?
I guess I got no choice but to go back to work.
Hey, was Al right about what he said?
What did he say?
You know, about you wanting me.
Well, what exactly did he say?
I don't know, he was just talking about how...
Thought you could hide from me, Tyler? Nobody backs out of a fight with me!
Hey, Ty, what's going on?
Gonna try to hit me from behind, Tyler? Probably not. You're too much of a pussy to hit anybody, aren't you? And now I'm going to go outside and have a conference with my woman, because, I mean, she's my woman, not yours. She'll never be yours. She only likes guys like me, you know, the strong-willed type. That'll actually kick someone's ass, even if it came down to their woman. Your punk ass would probably just walk away. Don't trip. I might actually slit your throat. I want this shit to happen on purpose.
You're a prick.
And you're a fucking bitch. Don't we make the perfect couple, Tyler? Stop fucking following me, Tyler. You're walking on thin ice, Tyler. I'm cutting throat.
What, you scared me now?
What did you just say?
You're the fucking now, J.R.
You wanna say that hero shit to me again, Tyler?
Why don't you put down that broken bottle and fight me like a man?
I'm gonna fuck you up, bitch. Oh!
That's a soft stomach there, Tyler. How's that back?
Stop it! Josh, leave him alone! Stop it! He's had enough!
What was that you said to me when you kicked me out, Tyler? You don't like what?
Oh!
You don't like people walking all over you? How's this for walking all over you?
Oh! Stop! Stop it! Stop it! Leave him alone! Leave him
alone! Oh, wait! Wait, Tyler! Remember this line? No harm, no foul?
Stop! Stop! Please! Stop!
Watch, this ain't nothing compared to what I'm gonna give to you, you little whore.
Leave him alone!
I'm Lucian Kane, brother of Arcadius. I'm here to stop you.
You're here to stop me? Bitch, you just asked for your ass kicked.
Leave him alone, cheap shot asshole.
Oh yeah? And you're gonna do what?
You really want to taste what I'm giving Tyler? Bitch, I'll fuck your bitch ass up.
Good.
You trying to help him? You trying to help him? You don't touch him.
Oh wait, Dad.
Oh!
H1 hit. I just sunk your battleship, bitch.
That's where you're going.
How do you like that, huh?
Get your ass in there. Fucking get your ass.
No harm, no foul, bitch.
Come on, come on, come on.
know what happened.
We haven't even gotten to the part where you guys are screaming at each other. What are you going to do then?
I don't know how we're going to do that.
Rolling.
Ridiculous. Ain't got time for this.
Hello?
Anybody here? Oh, yes, excuse me, sir. Do you have any 321 cable?
No, but I got some of this for your girl. Believe me, I was over there last night and she needs it.
I'm just sick of the issue that became trust to the point of discussion.
Oh, hi. I'm Chad. What are you doing here? Reality and I see. Way, I'm the one who's forced to. Actually, I'm just fighting away from my mom. She's bitching.
Why? What did she do?
Sir, Al and Jamie are my friends, sir. They would never use me, sir.
Oh, yeah, I was wondering where you guys were at. I come out and you're like gone.
So yeah, you got a job yet?
I'm sorry, can you repeat that?
I said,
I have a job yet. Nah, I'm still waiting on the call, man. I don't have any money.
Yeah, you can start like giving me that chain. That can be a down payment for something, motherfucker. Hey, Apple, get out.
You nasty.
Okay, you guys, we gotta be as quiet as possible.
Okay.
I can't help it.
Okay.
Where am I looking?
You're looking at Tyler all happy smiling.
I'm so glad you guys are laughing at me.
What's up?
Hi, I'm Sean. My mom lives across the street. I was wondering if you guys had a baby today, Bob.
No, but we got a mixing bowl.